Here's a cool Windows fact that you probably didn't know about. If you go on your computer and create a new folder, try naming it con. When you hit enter, you'll realize you can't do that. This also works, or doesn't work, I should say, if you name your folder aux or null. This is because legacy driver names can't be used as file names in Windows. This one, you literally can't do in school.